Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and the only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Monday, February 15. I am Royston Fernandez. Our special news read today is sponsored by Delhi-based New Plush Machinery. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil prices spiked last Friday due to the escalating tensions between Yemen's Houthi rebels and Saudi Arabia. Also, hopes for a US stimulus bill further supported the price rise. Brent futures surged by $1.29, settling at $62.43 per barrel, while WTI futures bolstered higher by $1.23, settling at $59.47 per barrel. Last Friday, OpenSpec naphtha prices remained unchanged at $550 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Last week, despite stronger upstream crude and naphtha values, ethylene and propylene prices were assessed stable in Asia. Buying sentiments remained quiet in key markets like China owing to the ongoing Lunar New Year holidays. Product availability was reported to be sufficient in the region. Domestic market news. Supreme Petrochem Limited has raised GPPS prices in India by 3.50 rupees per kg basic, while HIPS prices have been rolled over with effect from February 13, 2021. Now, GPPS 203 EL grade price is 103 rupees per kg basic and HIPS SH03 grade price is 130 rupees per kg basic ex Nago Thin. In plant news, China Resources Chemical resumed production at its 400,000 metric ton per year PET plant following a turnaround in early February 2021. Located at Changzhou, China, the plant was shut for maintenance in second half of December 2020. Our special news read today is sponsored by Delhi-based New Plush Machinery. Established in the year 2009, New Plush Machinery is a manufacturer, exporter, and a supplier of filamaster batch machines, dispersion kneader machines, palletizing lines, plastic extruder machines, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Monday, February 15. I am Roshan Fernandez. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at Polymer Update. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.